you know, top 10 or top 8 or top 6 or anything like that. But yeah, I mean, it, we can go do great things if we live up to it, but it's early in the year, and we'll see kind of where we lay out after 8th, 9th race, and we'll make a decision from there.